Has he lost all his marbles? Running out there with nothing. Whoa. Claims he doesn't need ammo. Thinks he'll win just by punching. Well, goodbye, Mr. I. You promised to protect us, but they blew you up. Goodbye, Mr. I. A wisecrack and a pistol just weren't good enough. If games are for fun, then you're playing them wrong. Just try to have fun and give in to the song.
By the way, his shotgun is a thing.
I cannot. I don't like him.
Demons keep showing you where you're wrong. You should play with IDQD on. Whoa. You've gone full tilt by now, have you not? Take one step forward, but then you get got. Well, goodbye, Mr. I. You thought you were the slayer with your demon punch. Goodbye, Mr. I. I guess you're just a loser who plays Doom too much. If games are for winning, you're playing them wrong. Give up on your winning, give in to the song. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no. I Coleman is doomed. I Coleman is doomed.
Hello everyone. I've come back just like I did the last 99 times. Hello Demon Spawn. Thanks for doing setup. Now here comes the punchline. Hello, Demon Spawn. I think there's something each of you should really know.
Hello, Demon Spawn.
I'm not here to win, but to put on a good show. Your health's ticking down now. Your number is up. I'll get you eventually. I'm not giving up.
And welcome to the 100th episode of I, Coleman is Doomed. I am, as always, your gracious and grateful host, I, Coleman. We have now spent 100 consecutive-ish weeks in hell. We've spent more than 2 years on this challenge. Can you believe it? I can. It feels like it's been more than 2 years. But all jokes aside, this show would not exist without any of you, the fans, the people who watch every week, who leave comments, who tell me, you know, what you like, even what you didn't like, allow me to make the show better. This show has evolved from something that allowed me to make a little more money every week because Hey Poor Player paid by the video to this, like, this saga of failure and persistence. And it's just, I don't know, that's all on you guys. And of course, we have to say hello to our number one fan, Sergeant Kelly. What do you guys say, Sarge?
I am waiting for you, waiting to kill you.
Ah, that's great. As we did for the 50th episode, we are going to be celebrating this week with a musical extravaganza. I will attempt to play Doom using only the weakest weapons while singing. We are on the level Central Data Complex, which is a very difficult level, as I'll show you up here. Just gonna run past this revenant and these spiders. So this is the first room of this level. And it's completely locked off, we have to go through this door here, until you have killed all the monsters in it. Those monsters include an archvile, and an imp, and at least one wraith. I think there's gonna be two wraiths, I know there's gonna end up being two archviles. Obviously these spiders follow me into the room, so I should try to kill them. I lost two full thirds of my health just trying to kill those spiders, got hit again by the revenant in the other room. See if I can kill this imp. He is the weakest monster. He feels like the easiest place to start. Okay, I got murdered by a hit-scanning chain gunner. That's fine. This is just, the spiders again. Looks like the archvile, while attacking me, managed to kill a spider. That's so helpful of it. I have no idea what even killed me there. Right, the archvile, I think, is actually gonna be killable. It does have a melee attack that, you know, has enough frames that if you actually dodge out of the way, you'll be able to kill it. Wow, this time I didn't even manage to make it to the room. I got killed in the hallway. What is this feeling, this emotion that's building up inside of me? It's like, okay. I see what's happening here. I'm face to face with evil and it sucks. It's pretty clear how that would feel. It feels horrible. 'Cause no matter what I do, it's not enough. Take a deep breath, don't be fooled. Yes, it's frustrating, but calm down, keep it cool. It's only a game, don't give in. I just got murdered by a skeleton. So what can I do except get tilted? When I die and die and die, this just isn't fun, anyone would get tilted. I'm just so angry now that I could cry. No, I need to get some perspective. I've been through so much worse than this madness. Punched three masterminds, beat the guardian, and it was fine. I'm getting mad online. Oh, looks like there's spiders as well. Get tilted. Well, ain't that just a special hell? And what's there in case I get hurt? Get tilted! Of course it's just an ammo shirt! Well, what can I do except get tilted?
Get tilted!
And start cursing at the screen. I'm all out of run, it's no fun, I'm tilted!
He's tilted!
A fight this hard just comes across as mean. And I'm tilted! I'm tilted! Look, here's the thing of it. Wraiths, imps, and archviolence have tried that on its own is a heck of an awful fight. But when, at last, you're done, here comes a second wave looking for fun. I killed some wraiths and killed them again. Killed a few more, they just keep coming in. What's the problem? How can I get ahead? Oh, they'll keep warping in until the vial's dead? Well, at this point, I'm down to one health. I can barely take care of myself. Had to use bullets, but finally finished. That's when a wraith came behind me and look what he did. It's... It's time to accept that I am tilted.
He's tilted.
Fully mad at a video game. So mad I could quit, I admit. I'm tilted.
He's tilted.
Just wish that I had somebody to blame.
Hey!
Well, anyway, let me say, I'm tilted.
He's tilted.
This revenant must go.
Ooh!
I've had just enough. He's tough, but I'm tilted.
He's tilted.
I'm agitated more than you could know.
Hey!
I'm tilted!
He's tilted!
Full tilted! Might even go so far as to say, I'm annoyed. Okay, had to pause the recording for a second and then restart it. Everything I've recorded so far, right? So just that short introduction, then that one fight. About 47 minutes of recording. The last musical episode number 50, an hour to record total. So, you know, that's... Things have changed in 50 episodes, huh, guys? You've got to be kidding me. Great. All right, I guess it's time for another montage. Don't ask me what song we're going to use for it, though. I don't know, editor, you pick something.
When he hears this music start, I knows it's the montage part. He'll get through this fight so fast, in 47 minutes flat. He's often in the scene, Doomguy I, and his armor's always clean. Doomguy I, yeah, it's not a loss. I is the hero we've got. If you're stuck, just call on I. He'll run past you as you die. Sure, he's not the best at this. Our hopes upon him hinge. Doomguy I, and he's fallen off a bridge. Doomguy I, sure it's still not a lot, but he's the hero we've got. This song is repetitive. This song is repetitive. There's several redundant lines. Now it repeats one last time. He's usually by the scene, Doomguy I, and his audio is clean. Doomguy I, this song isn't a loss, but it's a song that we've got.
Okay. And there's two wraiths. But zero now. Right, this gotta be it, right? We're done, right? Okay, good. Green lights. Stupid archvile. What a... Yeah, that. Okay, so there's basically one more quick fight we have to do here. Maybe two if we also go to storage and pick up some ammo. There's also a cacodemon, as you may have noticed. And then after that, we're gonna get to the really fun part. See, I can deal with another fight. I just hope I don't have to hear any more of that awful Betruger dialogue. I mean, that guy just goes on and on. Oh, great. Should've known. Hey, does it sound like he's laughing more than usual, maybe?
I've got a super normal laugh. I love to use it when you fall in my trap. I'll always monologue when someone walks over. Hi, I.
Hey, Betruger.
The greatest trick the devil ever pulled. He hid his nature and was super subtle. I did the same thing 'cause I'm always so covert. So sneaky. So Betruger. I'm a weasel, I love evil, though it's not clear why. No hesitation or motivation, I'm just a scummy weirdo with a creepy eye. Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work we're doing here? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is some product. Well, they'll get their product, and amazing things will happen here soon. not health things. Normal, amazing things. Go, my commandos! Go and get O! I see you've tricked that one into running back into the other room. That one was just confused, and I guess that one was too. But this one will rip you. Nope, I guess it's also running away. Okay, fine. Still, I hope you know that you're outclassed. I'm the greatest villain, and my army's amassed. I'll kill you even if none of my plans have worked. Because? Come on, I...
because you're Betruger? Yes. Phew. What do we got? We got 97 bullets. We got the fist. We got 74 health. 100 and who gives a crap armor. All right, audience. Looks like it's just you, me, and Sergeant Kelly. Welcome to the mess hall. God tier dialogue. So Sergeant Kelly's a tank now. You hate to see it happen. He also will fire the BFG. You really hate to see that happen. Fortunately, he can still be pistoled just like any other monster. Oh, by the way, if that BFG ball actually hits you directly, it's an instant kill. Sometimes these lightning pillars do lightning. It's also very important, hopefully I live long enough to show you this, that you know, not only can you punch the tank, it still bleeds. Yes, yes indeed. So just for funsies, because we like to do this sometimes, let me show you how easy this fight is if you're, playing properly with all the weapons and everything. Yep, about the length of one sentence. Will it be so easy the way we're playing it? Gonna have to go with probably not. Suppose if I keep falling. We do have a decent amount of ammo. We can, of course, punch him. There's adrenaline on the stage, and it doesn't matter because by the time he fires the second BFG shot, we're basically dead. Oh, this is more or less the opposite of fun. This one's real rough, guys. I don't know if even an inspirational power ballad would be enough to get me through this fight. But darn it, we've gotta try. Tell me something, Sarge. Did your boss fight have to be this hard? Couldn't you ease off? Think it's obvious I've had enough. I'm falling. Unlike the real song, that's not a metaphor for change. I'm really just falling off the ledge. What's up with that range? You can kill me from so far, it's strange. If I try to hide, you turn on lightning and again I die. Doom 3 sucks. It's okay with rockets, but with the weakest weapons it's rough. Now I know one's done this run with just the pistol. This game is brutal, and I keep falling down. Man, I miss Doom 1, it was way more fun. I'm far from the hangar now. Far from hangar and entryway. And I really never thought I'd say I miss Plutonia, but today I'd prefer it to Doom 3. Wait, maybe that's it. I beat Plutonia, so why not this? Why not this? Going for the throat, hitting the high note. It's time for you to get got. Plus I just realized if I want to not die, I can blow up the BFG shot.
Took a shamefully long time to figure that out.
far from hangar and entryway. Made it this far and I'm here to stay. I am not gonna lose today. I'm far from the hangar now.
Honestly, not sure what was harder there, killing the boss or hitting that note. Next year, I'm just using auto-tune. Guess that's it for old Sergeant Kelly. Yeah, I could pick up your BFG, but honestly, who needs it? Let's see, is there anything I neglected to pick up that's useful? Any health? Any ammo of some kind? Of course. My old... We'll just sneak out here. Hop, a skip, and a jump. There's more armor. As always, just hit this elevator button and exit main processing. Wow, we beat that level as much as it sucked. And boy, didn't that level just suck a whole barrel of eggs. You know, sometimes this whole weakest weapons thing can be really frustrating. But there's one thing I always remember to do when I feel like I'm at my lowest. Everyone feels doomed sometimes, that's how it goes. Everything in life is hard and everyone knows. But when an imp blasts you dead, you have to reload again and again. You messed up, you fell down, you did something stupid. Feeling bad, feeling like you might just be useless. But when you feel like that, there's one thing to do. Reload. Reload. Whenever you die.
Reload.
When you want to cry.
Reload.
When your name is I.
Reload.
You still have to
try.
You've got more chances.
You've infinite lives.
You cannot fail unless you fail to retry. Just be like me, and when you die, hit F9. It's fine.
It's fine.
F9.
Fill the line.
Whenever you lose.
Reload.
When you're not amused.
Reload.
If you're feeling bruised.
Reload.
If you're out of tune.
Tune.
I'm dying alone.
Just hit F9.
I gave all I got.
Just on those saves.
I fell off a bridge.
Don't quit the game. You have to make content.
I'll try it again.
It's good to hear
I'll
that.
I'll try it next week.
Breaks are important.
The next episode.
This
I'll get it right. I'm gonna reload.
Death!
I'll reload again.
More death!
Wait, when did I say?
Oh no!
Bad at saving. It's cool, it's fine. You'll try again next time. You'll never be good at video games, but don't feel ashamed. Just reload your save.
Failure's forgotten.
They only remember when you win. Failure means nothing. Just try to make your failures funny.
I Coleman is. I Coleman was, I Coleman will not always be. I Coleman was, I Coleman is doomed.
Yes, I guess I'm doomed, but only for now.
What do you mean there's no quick saving in Doom 4?